Stadium.
We're on the court with him outside, Kimball and Fryer in the corners.
Anthony gets it away. Johnson with his first two as a running rebel. Anderson hot with the miss, and Fryer going to put up the three. That's partially tipped. Good defense by Hunt. And on the air ball, Rebs with the break. Hunt. First two for Anderson Hunt.
They'll score more and a half tonight than North Carolina State did in Richmond in the whole ballgame.
Stolen by Hunt. Anthony's on the left wing, but he's going to take it all the way.
Anthony Hunt, Southwestern High School in Detroit.
Stolen. And guess who almost got run over? Oh. Sugar Ray Leonard is sitting right down to our right.
Don't hurt Sugar Ray before his fight. Roberto Duran's cheering.
10-8, the Rebels lead, and this one is stolen. Greg Anthony.
He got away with the push. He pushed Terrell Lowry and got the ball. The referee was shielded. This is what Loyola will do after every field goal made. Go after it, and they don't care if it's getting done.
Hoffman. Oh, my goodness, what a pass from Larry Johnson.
Need him to get aggressive, and maybe that'll push him a little bit.
Gathers deep in the corner. There's Fryer with a three-point attempt. Won't go. Bo Kimball battling for the ball. Hoffman's going to take it down, and Hunt all alone onto the lease. 6 points for